Welcome to the Preacher Plays Elden Ring Blind, standing outside the boss room of the Gargoyles. It's been a couple of days. We are going to hire D. What's his name? The Observer. Or I'll look at him in just a minute. I also went back and I listened to some dialogue on episode 172. I've been trying to figure out where I am supposed to meet with Blythe, and he says specifically, we're going to meet where the meteor bit the earth. So I need to go back to the woods and kind of look around there. So next time I hit a point of grace, that's what I'm going to do. And I hope I haven't already messed up Blade's quest line. Wow. Hard words today. Let's see what I've done here. I've got... I made some neutralizing boluses because those guys are going to poison. And I've also decided to throw the Great Shield Soldier Ashes on there. They summon the spirits. And those guys, I just want to see. I just want to see if they are any good. Also, I'm thinking about switching the damage negation and trying to improve my immunity. So that goes from... Where is it? That goes from 263 to 323. So that is not an insignificant boost. So going to do that. And we're gonna hope for the best and see. Look at that. I'm also going to do something I haven't done yet. And pop a rune. I realize, look at that. I got 27 rune arcs. I haven't popped any of them. And I'm not 100% certain that I'm really all that concerned about it, but let's see. Ooh, look at that. Quite a boost. And I really should have looked at my numbers instead of just the bar chart, but the bar chart is what I've got. Let's see here. I have... inventory. That's where I wanted to go. I'm all right. I'm going to do an Exalted Flame. I've only got one. And I also want Pickled Turtleneck. So this is not supposed to be, I think, the hardest boss. But it's taking some life out of me. So let's touch the gold summon sign. D, the Beholder of Death. And let's summon my boys. And get going. I like the 100% shield. Ow. Hey, boys, you want to get in here and create some... Really? That's the way we do this? Wow. Okay. So he killed my boys already. Okay. My Great Shield Soldier's not doing... Ow! Or me. So good. Come on. Yeah. My Great Shield Soldier's not doing so good. Did I... Okay. I am not... All right. I am not doing so well. Ow! 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 Oh! Not doing well at all. So... I don't know. I think right now I'm just trying to figure out the right way to go about this. Okay. And the poison. And I can't heal enough. All right, D has died, and I'm going to die here in just a minute. So let me do this. I don't know if I have any runes to pick up here. Not really. They were empty runes. I don't even remember, since it has been... Yeah. Okay. I need to find out a way to do more damage than I'm doing, and I may have to switch up some spells. I'm going to try the Stake of America one more time. I think the Frost spell did a little bit of damage, the Frost Lightning. I'm going to see if the Glintstone Dragon... What is it called? Do I not have... I don't have any good... I have Rot Breath on. I don't think these guys are going to be necessarily... you know what? I'm curious. I sincerely doubt that you can poison them. I really do. But also, these guys, they kind of did all right, but they didn't do all right. We're going to try the Marionette Soldier Ashes this time, just because, hey, we are in the business of trying to see what's the best. What is the best? So, also the Frenzied Fire. I should... probably test all of these things out just because I can. I mean, what else? Is there any other prep that I need to make? I'm kind of not feeling it. You know, this might be better. Because it stops the poison from absolutely winning, doesn't it? Let me do... Are we still medium load? We are still medium load, so that makes me happy. And we're going to go in and see this time what happens with marionettes. They're probably going to die right away. All right, I just want to see... Are we... Are these threads? Come on. Let's come over here. Come on. Oh, and that killed me. Okay. Pay attention to your health and your poison, and I might have been better off. But I was just kind of watching to see how the damage was stacking, and it seemed to be stacking better. Threads is really powerful. I'm curious if I can get even better by switching the talisman to the one that increases my incantations. So we're definitely going to try that. And maybe this. There it is. And gosh, I wonder about increasing my speed. Didn't I have... Yeah, shortened spell casting time. So we're going to see. Man, we are going to see. I'm also going to do... There it is. I want to put that in my right hand so that I can keep the shield up. I don't want to necessarily be a shield meister, but... okay. I think the marionettes were doing halfway okay. So let's go in there and let's call them. Ow. I've got... Oh! That was... How did I miss that? Man, I love the homing on that. Come on, just a little bit closer. Whoa. All right, let's see. I can get over here. I almost feel like if we can get it down to just one. Ow! Okay, there is one now. No, there's not one. Now there's one. D. All right. .319. That's good damage. Ow. He also got good damage on me. I also feel like I could have done so much better. All right. Good. I don't know. Ow. All right. Yeah, I can do that too. Ow. Really? I'm a little upset about that. All right. One more heal before I start running out. All right. All right, hold on. You know, I find it completely unlikely. Okay. Ow. Ow. I have to... Don't get greedy. And don't get greedy is the thing. Don't get greedy. Really? How do you have any hit points left? Got him. Oh, man. Clutch. Last heal. Gargoyle's Greatsword and Gargoyle's Twin Blade. Probably a strength weapon. We're going to see. Okay. First things first, let's put stuff back where it belongs. And let's go ahead and see. Where's my Twin Blade? Strength 18. Yes. Yes. Strength 18 is a thing. Just like the wielder, the missing parts have been mended with corpse wax. A patchwork of champions. Corpse wax. Okay. Well, can I... No. No, I cannot. Let's go ahead and get my zero runes over here, just because it's always a good idea to have at least some runes. And that was quite a good fight. I'm sorry that D didn't survive. I am curious. Is D down there? Let's see, real quick. I want to see... Yeah, no, he's not down here. So, not a big shock. Not a big shock at all. I wonder... There's another? Wait. I have to go back this way? Huh. Okay, hold on there. There's another way to go? There's two entrances there. I didn't see that, but I did see a grace point up here somewhere. And one moment. Back to this. I just looked over. I think I may have had the wrong recording stream set. So I hope that this actually recorded. If it didn't, I will apologize. But right now, let's light up that Sight of Grace. I am completely out of any healing whatsoever. Let's rest in... Ooh, I think there's a treasure chest over there. Great Waterfall Basin. All right, that's where we are at. I'm wondering if I should go look first for light. Oh, wow, we're all the way underneath Haled now. Well, that makes sense. Things are getting harder. Let me see if... Let's run through Mistwood real quick. I know that's one of the things I wanted to do was to see if I missed Blythe. Because he said, let's meet where it struck the earth. So I do want to... Yeah, we kind of got to go straight ahead. I just want to avoid, if I can... Any, bear? Whoa. Yeah, definitely want to avoid the rune bears. If there's a rune bear to avoid. In fact, maybe I should go to the ruins. Oh. I am not interested in the rune bear. I'm just not. Don't want to see him. Don't want to talk to him. Don't want to sell him any Tupperware. They're worse than the bosses. This is the only structure around here that I recall. There was a room bear over here at one point, wasn't there? There's a traitor taken care of. Onwards to Nokron, then. Go on, I'll catch up. Okay. Well. Gotta pay attention when those things are shining deeply. I got this, didn't I? Didn't I get this? I got this. All right, good. Now, let's go back below ground, back to... Where are we at here? There we go. Great Waterfall Basin. Oh gosh, they were still... Hold on, before I even did that, they were still... I still got to remember to jump down and see if I can get to that other level, because it looked like there were things there, but I really want to see what's next. And I'm curious about the two... All right, let's see what's in the box here. What? Seek coffin. Is that a coffin? Rest in the coffin. Are we going to go meet Gravelord Nito? Oh, gosh. Really? Can I? No, I can't. Okay. Hold up. I need to see. This is just getting weird now. And a big skelly's gonna close the lid and push me into the world of the dead or something like that, right? All right, let's see. I came up through, in fact, oh gosh, is there anything I need to be able to look and see? That is the first area I enter. Okay. The well, river well area. This is where I entered from, saw D. And then there's this. Betrayal? Who is the traitor that was taken care of? Curious. Isn't this? Yeah. So... Is there now a new boss in this area? Oh, I gotta look and see. Okay. Got you guys. Gotta look and see. Oh, for crying out loud. Okay, I'm gonna die to this guy. not expected. Strong foe ahead. Here we go. Weak foe ahead. Is there anything else here then? No. Okay. All right, back to the coffin, then. I think this is the fastest way to get there. It's going to be faster than running. I got to go rest in the coffin. And, comfort required ahead. Okay. Is there anything before I do? This is a waterfall, and it seems like a really good place to hide... A secret. Is there a secret over here in the waterfall area? No. And it doesn't look like it. Okay. All right, doggone it. Okay, I'm sorry. That was a waste of time. I didn't mean for it to be a waste of time. Let's see. Do I want to... No, no. You know what? If I'm going to climb in a coffin, this is the right outfit. Okay. Running. Oh, and there is guidance of grace. It's telling me to go that way. Hold on. It's telling me to go that way. Off into... All right. It's interesting, though, the guidance of grace isn't showing up on this map when it does show up on the above ground map. Maybe I gotta go above ground to finish it. Time for sleep. Seems familiar. Yes, it does. Okay, rest in the coffin. Could possibly go wrong. It is a large vault. But we don't have anybody doing it. It's magic. Ooh. It's a magically teleporting coffin. Because if you're going to have a coffin, it might as well magically teleport. Ooh, is this going to take me to that one Mogwit? Whatever. The one area above ground in Nokron that has, not above ground, that has the red glow in that big area? Curious. As I ride the magical elevator. Well, it seems to have broken the... Where am I? It seems to have broken the... coffin. That was... Oh, man. It was quite a rough ride, boys. Okay. I love it. I absolutely love it. Where am I? Above ground? Deep root depths. Oh, I'm beyond the city? Okay. Uh-oh. There's a whole map here for me to get to. Well, whatever the case, there is a grace point here in Deep Root Depths. Sadness ahead? I believe you. Lost grace discovered. Let's take a rest at the Great Waterfall Crest. I want to check the spells. Let's do this. I mean, these are really good. I want to add the lightning buff thing. Where is it? It. Here it is. Dragon Bolt Blessing. I need to check and see. Hold on. I need to check and see if these stack. Let's do something. First of all, we need status. And can I look at... See, I can't get... anything on the simple view. So, flame gives me strength. Okay. It is supposed to make my attack strong. Hold on. I'm having trouble with basics. Let's take a look at our attack power. 335, 25s, 91, 87. Okay, 335. And... 403 and 30, 110. So all of my attack power is higher now. Okay. Now, Golden Vow. It stacks. And let's see about Dragon Bolt Blessing. And that, oh, I should have checked all the numbers on the side. I didn't do that. 380. Oh, they do not stack. Okay, I need to take Dragon Bolt Blessing off, I think. Because that does not stack. The first two stack for attack power, and I think that's kind of what I'm after. I've been, yeah, bolsters the body with lightning. You don't want that. Attacks become easier to deflect. Resistance to all ailments is increased. Lightning damage negation is reduced. Okay. I kind of want to try... I kind of want to try those real quick just to test them out. I haven't tested these, and... Now, can I... That does have a delay. Okay. Okay. It could clear out enemy placement. I'm wondering if I should test that. I'm not convinced 100% that those are really... Those are very situational. Ooh, English. It's such a fun language. I never really... You know what? I don't need a lot of help being concealed. I can do sneaking just fine. Okay. Greatly heals self and nearby allies. Might want to consider that. And... Golden Vow. Now, is that the same as... That's the one I already have. Increases affinity damage negation for self and allies. Does that stack? And shockwave blessing. Is that healing? Yeah. Maybe I'll do that one. And now it's time for offensive, and lightning spear is absolutely marvelous. So are the other lightnings. And, fire is always good. But there's a lot of water around here, so I'm thinking lightning might be the best one. Threads was really good. And, then we're gonna get to... How about this? That seems like a pretty good mix. Yeah, I think that's a pretty good mix. We'll stick with that. Now, let me see if this will stack. Sorry, I hope this isn't too boring, but I am trying to figure out. Let's grant me strength. 403. Golden Vow. 463. And my damage negation is all at 128, 137. And so the last one. Protection of the Erd Tree. 128, 386, and that took it right back off. So, not necessarily. See Blessing's Boon. 120, I'm not seeing what that is doing. Okay, those two don't seem very useful, to be 100% honest. So, I'm going to remove them. That might be good for healing, though. Especially if I've got allies nearby that need healed. But you know what? I'm not much PvP, so... Let's go back to... All loving the ice. And... This, and... Do I want fire or magma? Only a slightly higher... It seems like less reach, but longer damage over time. Okay. And back to my favorite. And somebody today posted something about dual wielding. And I kind of want to see... that was being a heavy load. I couldn't do it. So the R1-L1 combo is pretty good. Not 100% sure that that is what I want to do. But I do want to put my former armor back on. I like the clean rod armor. It just looks really good. Heavy load. Let's find... Don't I have clean rod helm? Didn't I get one? No. Well, I mean, that actually doesn't look too bad. No. Nope. Maybe. Kind of like that. Excuse me. You know what I didn't try out? Oh, that looks good, actually. Hey, fashion souls is a thing, even though it's not souls. Sorry. Heavy load. I'm still at heavy load. And that would still be heavy load. How far do I have to go to get light load? Is there anything? Okay. Put soldier greaves. You know, interestingly enough, it's not too bad. And neither is that. Okay. Now, finally, we can make some progress. But you know what? We will make that progress the next time. Thank you for joining me on Elden Ring. I hope you are enjoying Elden Ring yourself. I hope you're able to play it. I know I'm having a blast. I can't wait to check out this new area that I'm in. But I'll see you next time.